Let's do some experimenting, shall we? It's glitter time. So I'm actually going to be mixing two different colors. I'm going to be doing a red and a silver, and I'm going to see how this turns out. I really love the red by itself and the silver by itself, so I was like, why not combine both and like see if we get something spectacular, you know? I definitely think this is so stunning. This is giving me like Ravenclaw red, like Harry Potter vibes all the way. I think this is pretty stunning, actually.